channel. This is my first video. Feel free to comment down below after this video, and yeah, let's get started. They're, you know, really well branded, but you don't need all of that to, you know, have a really good look. So I'm gonna start with my eyebrows, the Anastasia dip brow in dark brown. You can see that. Okay, so start. So first thing I'm gonna do is this is just my eyebrows, you see. Now, where is it? Oh, brow gel. To put concealer on the bottom of my eyebrows, and then I put the regular foundation on the top because it just looks better. So I'm using Revlon concealer in pale or light pale. Okay, so you don't need a lot of this either, just put enough. Okay, so I'm gonna do the same like I did with my eyebrows. So I'm gonna start from like the middle, go to the end, and then go to make my way forward. Also, what I like to do before I skip, I like to get my beauty blender and then, you know, kind of touch it down a little bit. Okay. But okay, so this is how it looks right now. Okay, so oops. So now I'm gonna start on my foundation. My skin is like really dry, or at least it used to be, but now it's just like my face gets dry with this face cleanser that I use. I like to use that as a primer because it keeps my skin hydrated all day, even with my makeup. Honestly, I love it. Okay, so now, I'm gonna do my face right now with this brush. I don't know where I got this brush from. It was online, like really cheap. Spend smarter, not harder. That's what I say. So, do this part right here. This one's like my favorite right now. I started using it and I really like the colors. Urban Decay Naked Heat. Look at these colors, it's so pretty. So damn, do I want to wear orange? I guess so. Wait, let me see what the last one is. Let's do orange. Okay, so let's see, Urban Decay. We'll see how this look comes out. So first one I'm gonna use is Ounce. I'm gonna use Ounce first. This is like the lightest one on here. It has like glitter on it. You know, I love glitter, so I'm gonna use it. So this one I'm gonna put over this one. So I did around my, like, above my eyelid, you know, kind of like that. Okay, and then what I wanna do, did I wanna add something dark? No, I don't. I wanna add something light in the middle. I know what I'm gonna do. Okay, so it's gonna be kinda cute. So what I wanna add is, I'm gonna add some concealer. I'm gonna add concealer to the middle of my eyelid. See, it looks like this. Okay. So now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go to this one, Chaser, the second lightest. I'm gonna put this one right here on my eyelid where I put the concealer. Let's see. With the little gray lumber, whatever the fuck it's called. My bad, guys. Oops. Whatever it's called. Go back, you know, go over it the way you did the first time. Okay. Now, I'm gonna add a little bit of the first light 1 ounce. Go back to it. Let me use a different brush. So this is how it looks. Now what I'm gonna do, we're gonna leave this, come back to this actually. I'm gonna come back to this later. So now what I'm going to do is, so this one's Sephora eyeliner. It was hella expensive in Barcelona. I don't even remember how much it was, but it's expensive, but it's really good. This one's waterproof. Now I'm gonna make freaking wing lines on both sides. It might take me a minute. gonna put my lashes on. This is what I have so far. So these are definitely not my best lashes. So I had some like really beautiful mink fur lashes, and I messed them up last weekend. I'm not gonna lie, these I got them for a dollar, like on Wish, like 5 packs for a dollar. And these are really, really good too. Like, obviously they're not mink or whatever, but they're really nice. I love to wear these like on an everyday look, or if I go out or something. You know? So, yeah. So I'm gonna put these on. Also, what helps is to get a brush. Hold it for like a few seconds and then it should be good. Let's see. Okay. While I'm waiting for this to dry, I used Andrea's Strip Lash. It's really good. I got it in Barcelona at the Sephora store also. Okay, back to my eyelash. So I still haven't gotten one on yet. Damn, I'm so clumsy. Where am I here? This one. It's basically to my butt crack. I know y'all didn't even know that, but it's that long. I think I want to get some hair extensions though, to make it thicker, because it's really, really, really thin hair. I think I might want to curl my hair today too. I'm just being extra. That's me. Okay, see? They're cheap as fuck, but they're cute as fuck. Okay, now to the next one. Two hours went by? Oh my gosh. My friend's gonna kill me. Okay. So now that you have your lashes on, right, now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start on my my concealer, then my translucent powder. That way I can get that out the way, and then I can go back to doing my eyeshadow on the bottom. Okay, put concealer under your freaking eyes, put it in the middle of your forehead, put a little bit on your nose, and then I don't always put it where I put the translucent powder, but you can put it like a line right here, a line right there, but I don't always do that. I'd rather just do it with the powder. So get my beauty blender and I'm gonna blend this. Yeah, I'll see it. Okay. Mix it right here on your forehead. Okay. So now it's time to bake. So I have the Laura Mercier translucent powder. Like I said, one of like three or four things that are brand new. So you get the powder on your brush or your beauty blender, whichever works for you. And you put it under your eyes where you put the concealer, and you put it on your forehead, and then you put it, you'll see. Now that I put it on, I'm about to take it off. Like I said, I don't really keep it on for too long. Brush it off. When you brush it, be very gentle, because you can't brush it like really hard, or the powder is gonna get really ugly. It's gonna mess up. And then you gotta redo your makeup. Where's this from? I don't know. I'm not sure which one this is, but or what brand name it is. But I like to use this one. I think it's really nice, cause it's like a blush and a bronzer 2-in-1. So I like to use this. Yeah. See? That's what I like for them. Just a little bit, and then on the other side. I mean. See? Yes. Now, if you have to, this is what I do sometimes. Like, if it goes a little bit too much, just use the brush that has the translucent powder and go back to it. See? Put a little bit. And that way, it's kind of like concealer, how concealer works. And take it away. And then just brush it off again. Well, I might need this actually. So, back to the eyes. So now what I'm going to do, go back to my palette and get, see, I have these two. Okay, so I want to put this one, the Lumber, whatever it's called. The same one, this one, with the glitter. Just tap it a little bit. And then put it under your eye. The first one that I have put before. I'm gonna put that right here in the corner of my eye. looks like that. Oops. So now that's all you have to do with that. So put the eyelash, put the mascara on your eyelashes. So now I'm gonna go to my highlight. This is a cheap palette. I'm not gonna lie. I have this Anastasia Starlight Illuminator. But I tried it. This shit was expensive and I tried it. It was a waste of money. I don't like it. It didn't even work. And then it turned pink too. This one, let me see, it's kind of broken. Glow palette. I got it Primark. It's a German store. I got it and I've had it and I love it. It works really good and it was cheap. It was like maybe $3-$4. So yeah, like I said, you don't have to buy expensive stuff because it's not always worth it. Okay. Side of my temple. Okay, last thing is lipstick. I'm gonna use this one. Damn, my lips are really chapped. Yeah, you don't have to put chapstick like I do, but I do because my lips are really chapped. But this is it with the hair. So thanks for watching my video. I hope you guys liked it. please subscribe, comment, like, you know, anything and everything. I'll be trying to make more videos, hopefully maybe once to twice a week. We shall see, but it just depends. But yeah, thank you for watching. Don't forget to put a setting spray. This one, I literally got it for like $2 online on Wish. Like I said, you don't need expensive shit. This lasts just as good as any other name brand one. But yeah, don't forget to spray this a couple times. Ooh. Yeah. I'm not crying. This thing just freaking sprayed on me. Well, there you go.